Many of these kids will never experience the chicken pox, but almost all of their parents have.
Itchy, it's just itchy. I spent a week in the bath.
Yeah, I had it like twice.
The itchy red spots once were almost a rite of passage. That changed 15 years ago with the varicella or chicken pox vaccine.
I haven't thought about the chicken pox for years.
Most of the parents here say they've immunized their kids.
I was so relieved when I found out they had one.
But this year, the Minnesota Department of Health says cases are on the rise. There are active outbreaks in Hennepin and Stearns counties.
People who choose not to vaccinate is one of the reasons we're still seeing cases of chickenpox.
Minnesota's had 390 chickenpox cases so far this year, the highest total since 2013. The cases are often clustered, sometimes in school populations where vaccination rates are lower. This year, Hennepin County's had 105 cases of chickenpox, Anoka County 59, Ramsey 23. Other metro counties have had outbreaks too.
Chickenpox is so contagious that when you are around other people who aren't protected against chickenpox, you will see quite a bit of spread.
The biggest concern is for people who are immunocompromised and can't receive an immunization. The health department's challenge, combating the belief of many parents, chickenpox survivors themselves, that it's not a big deal.
A lot of people consider chickenpox a mild childhood illness, even on some level a rite of passage. What we're seeing is that chickenpox can be quite severe.
Lauren Lemanchek, CARE 11 News.
The health department is urging parents to get their kids vaccinated. They're also working with school communities and doctor's offices to recognize the signs so that they can help stop the spread.